Hey, it's David Palermo from pfr.com.au. In today's episode, we look at what is happening in Carlisle. If you read any news article in 2015, you'd be led to believe that the Perth property market is headed for a crash. Look, there's no denying that the mining sector has had an impact on the businesses of Perth and conditions are tough. But it seems that the businesses in Carlisle and the property market are tough enough to resist all the doom and gloom. Over the last few months, we've seen three new businesses open on Archer Street in Carlisle. The Totally Thai restaurant, Origin Martial Arts, and Raw by Chris are proof that Carlisle is providing opportunities for businesses in this tough market. The Carlisle property market is holding up to all the doom and gloom. The median house price has increased slightly this year to $570,000. This home on Jupiter Street is an example of Carlisle's median house price. But it's interesting to note that only 41 houses have actually sold in 2015, compared with 122 last year. It seems that Carlisle homeowners are loving the area and deciding not to leave. There is one area of the market, though, that has reduced significantly, and that is the rental market. There are more rental properties available and tenants have more choice. This means that rental prices have reduced. The median rental in Carlisle is sitting at $473 per week, which will get you into a nice three-bedroom villa on Raleigh Street. That's all from this episode. Join me next week when I look at what's happening in Lathlane. I'm David Palermo, the real estate guy from pfr.com.au. Make sure you check out some of the new businesses in Carlisle, and I'll see you later.